was an ordinary man, a customs clerk somewhere in France, till he retired at 49. He lived a life inside his mind. He never left his native land to paint what he had never seen. The sleeping gypsy in the sand, the world suspended in a dream. He holds a staff still in his hand. A lion sniffs around his head. Is he asleep or just pretend? His lute is silent as the dead. The moon is watching from the sky. The stars are peering through the dawn. The lion gazes with his eyes. The gypsy sleeps until the morn. And there is even more to tell. The mountains rising from the plain. They play their part, they cast their spell. A world where nothing is mundane. A coat he wears like Joseph's own. Also a dreamer he was called. Of many colors it was sown. Will it be torn? Will he be mauled? They say that always in the dream, each thing you see is only you. Things are not always what they seem, or what at first we may construe. A nude reclining on a chair, where jungle vegetation grows. The creatures deep within all stare, regarding Henri Rousseau. He was an ordinary man, a customs clerk somewhere in France, till he retired at 49. He lived a life inside his mind.